Attention.
Trying to reach a million niggas showing love when I leave the building. Sold out shows at each pavilion, probably with your bitch if she's appealing. My car in the house, why I need a ceiling? If she at the grill, then he is drilling. Run up on me, then the heat is spilling. Why you mad, nigga? You can barely feed your chillin'. If that's your girl, why she revealing her deeper feelings by me and stealing this dick in her? Then fix dinner, put my log in, but I don't hit in. What's wrong? You supposed to be the big spender. Pussy nigga, you should go and switch gender. You a female, I get weed mail. Got so much work, I need 3 scales. Take the window, go and get detailed. Then hit Houston's, I eat well. But I gotta ride with the 4-5. They don't like me, and I don't know why. Trust me, I wouldn't. I'm not a woman beater, but Keisha is who I'm pushing. Sold 100 pounds, only one of them was tookin'. If I see him, then I'm booking. Like I got a show in Brooklyn. Got some powder and some cushion. And a pistol in the glove department with a loaded fucking cartridge for cowards that's woofing. If they paid me $1 million to be you for an hour, I wouldn't. I'm just a boy in the hood who got that Cuban gooden. I sold it for the 5, even though they said I couldn't. Call me Mr. Taxify, Prince, not cause I rap a lot. I see that I can rap a bird way faster than I rap a block. Plus this thing on my hip force a nigga to have to hop. My partners like mechanics, you should see how fast they jack a car. They tryna tap my phone, so I threw my celly out. And when I leave the crib, man, can somebody tell me why?
Looking at me, looking, they looking.
Hold on, Jeff.